continue to follow a shooting overnight from Jacksonville's west side. This morning on GMJ, JSO was sharing details on that shooting. We know a person was hit around 2 o'clock in the morning with non-life-threatening injuries. Sheriff's office says the shooting may be connected to previous incidents, though, and